came back. You hear your parents moan, but their voices are worn. Those Paris nights are full of strange delights. You sleep by day and you dream in gray. You live upside down. You're an angel, a clown. When evening falls on your cork-lined walls, that's when your work begins and your genius spins. Your friends are unsure about your literature. In books immersed, yours is a light reverse. Sweet asthma's clutch cannot touch, cannot arrest you, cannot test you. The world has seduced the young Marcel Proust, but he loves it all. You can still hear him call. The elegant swan is gonna live on, and odette's dark lies and all her lovers' sighs, the duchesse, guermantes, and all her selfish wants, the baron charlus, who has to hide his lust, Roberta, saint-loup, and verdurin too. Marcel knows them all, he's gonna witness their fall.